First game under the bright lights inside Memorial Coliseum. Purdue Fort Wayne takes the court for its home opener tonight, hosting Division III Manchester. Coach John Kaufman and the Dons open a bounce back from Tuesday night's loss at UNLV. Manchester ready to fight, though. Cornell Hampton comes up with the steal, back to score on the other end. Spartans trying to keep up. But the Dons start to build up a lead. Matt Holba hits the three. He goes for 16 points on just 6 shot attempts. Jared Godfrey with another big night as well. This three, part of a 20-point performance. Every starter reaches double figures in scoring, including Marcus DeBerry. Gets the steal, soars inside for a two-hand throwdown. A late Manchester run makes the final score closer than it should be, but the Dons win comfortably 91-80.